It means, are you doing okay?
Good morning, evening, and possibly night, beautiful humans. It's Nick the Sweat here again today. It's gonna be our 10th episode in the Prey single player campaign. Let's play series. So, about to go into Cargo Baby. I don't know what the password is. We do not have high enough anything, so. Guess we gotta. I don't know what we gotta do. Find the password somewhere. It's kind of ridiculous. Oh, wait, right here. This, right? Yeah. It's definitely tough. It's got to. Nothing? Oh, is this?
Katarina, it's been so long.
I'll take that as a compliment.
So how I get in?
You all right?
Cargo Baby, bro. How do you? Oh,
you look like you need a medical operator.
This is ridiculous. Just need hella.
You don't look so good.
Damn. Where's there more turrets at, bruh? Come on. Oh, you gotta go to a what is it, a fabricator? Come on, man. Bro. all the turrets at, bruh? I can't. Oh, there's one up here. Yeah. Take this over. I guess you just need one more of hers. Question is, where would one more be?
No movement. Room secure.
Dr. Yu, were you up in crew quarters? Have you seen any sign of my wife, Nicole? Last I heard from her, she was on her way there. If you find her, can you help get her here? The thought that she may have become one of those creatures, it... I'm sorry, Dr. Yu. That was out of line. Forgive me.
What? Oh, that's something else. So what, can we go in here now? No, we still gotta... What do we need to do here? Crazy. Like,
you all right?
You look like you need a medical operator.
You don't look so good.
So what, is that like...
EATs are online and primed. Can't wait until our friends get a taste of these. Here's the code for Cargo Bay B.
There we go. Put in the wrong... Oh.
Coming!
No.
Wasn't sure how that would play out.
It's crazy.
But I like how it did.
Fire.
Haven't seen that much action since the Middle East evacuation.
Right now. I guess,
They just kept coming. Was worried we'd run out of bullets.
This first. What? There we go. No, oh my goodness. All that just to... Find this Nicole Haig.
Microgravity detected.
Morgan? Mikhaila, I didn't think to check your transcribe. Not sure how you got here. I thought you left because... Never mind. Airlocks and lifts are locked up. Like my lungs. Paraplexis. I'm even seeing the spots now. You were right. Even if I could get my booster shots from my office. But I think I can get us out. By cycling the main reactor to bypass the lockdown. I know it sounds crazy, but I can walk you through it. I do it myself, but... I'll just get here, all right?
Something about it. He's trying to slow you down, Morgan, and putting everyone at risk in the process.
Damn. So we just gotta go. Back this way. Bro, how do I get in this room here? This is crazy. I'm not in there before, like... How do you get into this control room is what I want to know.
Suit integrity damaged.
Like, why is this so... Where even is this? Is this in here? Is there a way to get in there? Is it just... Are you ready? So we just can't actually get to it first. Like, what even am I supposed to do, bruh? Ridiculous. What is an oxygen refill station? Come on. This is something else. Back over to the cargo. Bro, what even?
Scanning target. No alien material detected.
You don't look so good.
Damn, bro. I don't understand where to go, man. You know? Like, that just says go that. Nothing for. I don't get what I'm supposed to do. Where I'm supposed to go. This is gonna take me back outside. It's like, what? don't understand what it is that I'm missing. I don't.
You look like you need a medical operator.
Bruh, I just wanted to figure out where I'm supposed to go. Yes. Hey, when this stuff happens, just the fabric. Like, bruh.
Now that we are secure here, we can hold out indefinitely.
They don't look so good.
If you send other survivors here, I will protect them.
You all right?
Bruh, what even?
Something was bound to go wrong, but I couldn't even have imagined this.
So I can serve you better next time.
There's nothing up here.
I thought we were dead for sure.
I don't understand where I'm supposed to go. Come on, bro. What can I even do? Nothing. Where's a... Is that... What even? I don't understand. How do you get over there? What? Makes no sense. Door? Bruh. The whole time. Oh, why yawning? Oh, goodness. What is this? Get out. Does he keep chasing us? Even down here? Five. To the power plant? What could be in there?
I know you didn't visit the reactor much. You're always locked away in your workshop. But I can track you through your bracelet and guide you from here.
What?
Inspector, your suit's leaking. I'll manage that for you.
That kind of helps. That's what we do. Crazy. What do you expect me to do? Oh, I need a key card for
Morgan, you'll need a supervisor key card. Talia Brooks. In the coolant room. She didn't make it, but she'll probably have her card on her.
Where? Where's this coolant room? Doesn't say. Oh. Wait, what? So confused. Come on, bro. What kind of thing is this? A wrench to do unless you're murdering. Thank you. What are we using this on? Now what? Can we just... go, we're trying to go, we got... definitely, find some... it's like... this room is so confusing. For no reason. Damn.
Yeah? Was it an ass-kissing bird named Krasikov?
Maybe. Care to elaborate?
Not if I'm going to get my pee-pee slapped.
Worse. I'll dunk you in the eel tank.
Ouch. Nah, supply was out of parts, so I borrowed a glue gun from the guys in hardware. Worked out okay.
Ingenious. Next time, let's make sure we have enough spare parts to do the job right.
Roger that, boss.
I'm about to end this episode here because we just hit the 45 minute mark. But that's going to conclude our 10th episode in the series. But if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, and subscribe. And hopefully I'll see you in the 11th episode. But as always, peace out. Thanks for watching. I love you. Zoom!